You know, anyone can do this. If you're wanting to change your diet, anyone can get well. And it's just how much you're willing to change.
It's about owning your health and taking control of your health as well. And I think we're going through a revolution, and this is just tapping into that.
You get exposed, I guess, to a whole lot of different philosophies, some key messages, also some brands that can really help foster someone's health journeys.
And it's all about diet, lifestyle, environment. I teach people how to sleep well and eat well and get well. And most of us are overfed. We're overfed and undernourished. We're eating all this rubbish that's not feeding us at all. We wonder why we're so sick. Most of us are overweight. You know, you cannot eat yourself sick and drug yourself well. That's pretty much it.
It's about people taking control and ownership of their health. And this is, I think, the message that's coming through.
I believe that people need to understand why. And so I explain to people how their body works, the different hormones they make, for example, but then also the psychology, because I guess I love to help people answer the question, why do you do what you do when you know what you know?
If you're interested in transforming your health and getting well, coming to the show like this is good, because it brings a lot of like-minded people together, I think, and we all have different angles on it. You know, some people say eat some meat, other people say don't eat any meat, other people have coffee's really good, and, no, it's not so good, but good healthy debate and good healthy discussion about what it is to be well, what it is to stay well and get well, and there's a lot of stuff under the same roof all together here.
But they're wanting also to get valuable tips, but also to be amongst like minds as well.
Yeah, especially love the seminars and delivering those. Audiences have been great, and yeah, we've had a really great response. But you also get exposed to messages that might really ring true for you, that you never know where that will lead.
And so I think by coming here, oh, you've got the stores and you've got the speakers, but more than that, you've got each other. We can focus on our health, and by focusing on your health, you actually reduce disease. So if anybody is thinking about coming, you've got to come.